Thank you. D-Morten wanted to buy my daughter, but I refused. He used magic to make me sign the contract. Now she's gone. That castle is cursed. No woman can survive there. It all started when Adele died during the Great Plague. Now the cemetery is filled with D-Morten's graves. If you don't believe me, look and see for yourself.
Murdered us all to bring her back.
The one you seek isn't here. Go to Giselle's grave. She is the keeper of our memories.
I'm Giselle de Morten, the keeper of the cemetery's memories. Have you noticed that there are only Countess's graves here? None belong to a count. You'll find the answers you're looking for in the book. It happened to us all, and Angelica will share our fate. Everything started with Adele. She and the young Count de Martin were very much in love. But a funeral replaced their wedding. Plague took Adele from him. Mad with sorrow, the Count didn't leave the castle for months. Eventually, the Count married. Valerie became the first Countess de Martin. Valerie died shortly after their wedding. 2 months later, the Count married again. After only 3 months, his second wife died on the night of an eclipse.